I'm running to be Labour's candidate for mayor because I think I'm the best candidate to take on the Tories here. I've done that in the city, and I've done that nationally, taking on their austerity programme and leading the fight back against cuts. We need a candidate who not only has the experience of campaigning and winning, but also somebody who can do the job in office. And as a council leader for 8 years, somebody with a wide network of contacts around the region, I think I've got the best experience to do the job too. I think I'm the winning candidate who can deliver for Labour and for our communities.